you gonna shoot shit, we know you not. Yeah, I be singing, but don't get it, but in the onion. Lame ass nigga, what do you want, I'm a high five.
YouTube, what's good, it's your boy, I will be TW, aka By The Way. And today, I got you in a reaction video. We gonna react to hDami and Jace's disses on each other. Now, y'all told me, we're 4 days late. I don't need you niggas raging. And I know I said that I don't like reacting to shit that is like a couple days late, but like y'all niggas was spamming me. Y'all niggas was like, bro, you have to react to this shit. This shit is like, you gotta do it. And me being the person I am, like I wasn't gonna react to it because it was like some diss shit. And I'm not like, boy, like I don't like getting other people's business, my nigga. Like it's not my business. I don't like, do what you want, my nigga. It's your life. But that doesn't like, I can still react to the music, my nigga. I don't know either of these niggas IRL. I don't know either of these niggas. I don't know none of them on a personal level at all. So it's like, I can still react to the music. I'm gonna just be quiet. We're just gonna listen. I'm gonna do both songs in one video. I was gonna hit y'all with one and one, but I'm like, nah, that's doing the most, I ain't gonna lie. So we're just gonna combine it into one video. We're gonna do hDami's diss first, and then we're gonna do Jace's. Who y'all think, you niggas already heard it. I can't even like hit y'all with the question. But anyway, I'm gonna say the question anyways. Who y'all think had the better diss? hDami or Jace? I haven't heard either of them. hDami's is 559, seemed to be 3. All right, let's get it. Is this Jace talking? Well, before we get into it, I'm not even gonna say who had a better diss, but I will say this. I listen to Jace a lot more than I listen to hDami. Like, I used to listen to hDami, but like, I don't know. That nigga, he just like, to me personally, like on my playlist, that nigga fell off my playlist. Like, I don't listen to that nigga at all. Like, I probably have like one hDami song on my playlist and like 100 Jace songs. So it's like, we're not gonna let that like fat factor in though. Like, let's listen. Oh, he ain't saying y'all what you banging, take his flag too. I come on his bitch and spit his facts too. Throw a cover on niggas, so let me paint that truth. Boy, you need to dip you on this bitch, spreading fake food. This is not an Aces EPK, nigga, thank you. And I know some real crips, but I know that ain't true. Wait, and I heard your mom work for them Jakes too. It's crazy when I called a Reno, you say you ain't gang food. So just like this, Jay, you gon' get. Bro, am I tripping? Cause this nigga sounds pure TK. Like I might be tweaking. Let me know what y'all think. Bro, this nigga sounds like TK. Like, I just hear pure TK. Like, fucking beat. I was trying to beat that case, but I ain't beat that case. Bitch, I did the race. Girl, that nigga's free TK. That nigga's a god. But he sound like TK. Yeah, I'm school, but I'm mobbing with the gang too. Okay. The same nigga saying he insane, just said that he was gay too. Cool, but I'm mobbing with the gang too. The same nigga saying he insane, just said that he was gay too. That can't be true. That's not true. One more time. And yeah, I'm still in school, but I'm mobbing with the gang too. The same nigga saying he insane, just said that he was gay too.
Nigga, you gay.
And nigga, I ain't Mac, I'm from that basement, and I flame
too. That has to be like, I don't know what that is. He and Sandra, what he banging, take his flag too. I come on this bitch and spit. I like the beat is hard though. The beat hard.
Cover our nigga, so let me paint that truth. But you need to dip you on this bitch, spreading fake food. This is not an anxious EPK. Nigga, thank you. And I know some real crips, but I know that ain't true. Wait. And I heard your mom work for them Jakes too. It's crazy when I called a Reno, he said you ain't gang fool.
Okay. What y'all think about the song? I love how I just said that like I'm streaming. Stream soon. We're not there yet, but we'll be there. And still in the comments though, what y'all thought about this diss? It was cool. I ain't gonna lie, it wasn't bad at all. It was a diss. He was dissing the nigga. The beat, I like the beat. The beat was probably my favorite part. This nigga sounded like, I might be tweaking, but like I heard just pure fuck a beat. I was trying to beat a case. I didn't do the dash, I did the race. Wait, what? Something like that. But I just heard hella just take it. But it was straight though. I fucked with it. Jace is not a blood / no children / hot boy flow. The big guy. Okay, so Jace has got 200,000 views in 4 days, and Dami's only had 28,000 in four days. That might tell us something, money. Now, Jace, I fuck with you, Jace. I fuck with you, my nigga. I fuck with you, bro. Your music, immaculate, heaven tier. Let's see what the diss is talking about. No bias shit either.
Oh, bitch. Who gon' shoot something, we know you not. Okay. Who is a blood nigga, we know you not. Yeah, I be singing, but don't get it twisted, bitch. I used to trap off a hot spot. Fan that nigga, what he want, him a high five? Said he was gay, now he think he a hot shot. Letting you pass, you putting them on. If he letting you pass, you shouting.
The thing is, like, Jace's, I'm good, I'm not gonna replay. But this sounds like a real song. Like, Dami's his shit. We're gonna listen a little more before I say anything.
I be dropping my low when I'm out and about. Fuck off the drum, I aim it at his house. I got some money, then moved out to H-Town. In with a Drake, make the fuck nigga lay down. He hitting his face to the bitch trying to take mine. Kicking shit, I'm in Africa like Akon. Sipping on Tris, bitch, I don't do Acorn. Put off with his main bitch, she wanna make porn. Bullet got his name on it, it's made for him. I'm in a brand new Beamer, it's made for him. G19 make him run a whole track race. Green tip bullet left him with a fat face. I am the one that they hate, they won't catch me. I feel like Lil J, I ride with an XD. That little boy's SD, ooh, XD. Who gon' shoot some weed?
That nigga said, that boy zesty, ooh, asks me. Bro, the zesty shit is moving, bro. I thought I was the only nigga saying zesty. But nigga, this nigga said that boy zesty, ooh, eggs.
No, you not, you can't get next to me. Huh? I think I might just go cardio, hoopla, I got used to flexing.
Yeah.
Who gon' shoot something, we know you not.
We know.
Okay. Who is a blood nigga, we know you not. We know. Yeah, I be singing, but don't get it twisted, bitch, I used to trap off a hot spot. Fan that nigga, what he want, him a high five? Said he was gay, now he think he a hot shot. Yeah. Letting you pass, you putting them on. Boy zesty, ooh.
That shit over? There's two parts. It's the hot boy flows next. Okay. This is also a diss? Has to be a diss.
How the hot boys in the dark gang come get you. My Glock keep running out of shots. I had it spinning. Slide on the block. Jump out, boys. Fuck that shit. Let's get them. Fuck that shit. Let's get them. I know they gon' miss them. They like Jace. Don't let that fame in them. I came up like 2-3 times and your ass still in the same bitch. I ain't always getting that money and now your ass can hang with me. She wants Chanel Dior. I like, okay, bitch, let's get it. Hit it. Block, we spinning. That little boy, but I'm on his business. Hit that block, we spinning. That little boy, but I'm on his business. I'm in the car, this shit not tinted. I'm holding a gas tank, so I look tinted. I done came up, little bitch, I'm in it. I done came up, but this shit took a minute.
Why don't I like this one?
Hot boys in the dark game, pop a oxy. Yeah. I be running around with my stick, bitch, I ain't boxing. Mm. He think shit sweet, fuck around.
I be running around with my stick, I'm not boxing. I'm not boxing, I brought the stick, I brought the fucking pistol. I'm not, why would I box? Why would I box when I have the missiles?
I have 30 like Papa. How the hot boys in the dark gang come get you. My Glock keep running out of shots. I had it spinning. Slide on the block. Jump out, boys. Fuck that shit. Let's get them. Fuck that shit. Let's get them. I know they gon' miss them. They like Jace. Don't let that fame in them.
That shit is hard. Was that supposed to be part of the diss too? Because that shit was just good. Alright, it's over. Alright, back to the question I said earlier. Which one do y'all think was better? The first Dami's or Jace's? Now, Jace, his was kind of a 2-for-1 deal. Like, we had like a combo with his. And Dami's, you know, it was a classic Dami. A little diss, a little 30 seconds. You know, a little 30-second diss. Like, classic Dami-like song, you know. But, oh my God, who had the better one, y'all? I ain't gonna lie. No bias shit, I'm gonna go with Jace. Like, Jace, his shit was better. Because, listen though, listen. Because it was like, his is like a real ass song. Like, Dami's, This is like, this is what Dami's his was a diss, like dissing this nigga. And like, it's cool. I hear the diss. I'm probably never gonna, I'm never gonna listen to that shit or hear that shit like ever again. But like this, this shit is like a diss, but it's like a real ass song. Like, I could add this to the playlist and like just like on some, just listen to it. And he was like, who gonna shoot shit? We know you not. Like, that shit is catchy, bro. Like, his is like a real song, so I think that's what makes it better, because you can just listen to this shit like just like on a normal basis. And it like, there's, I think there's a reason it has 200k and Dami's has like no dick sucking shit, but like there's a reason for that, because like this shit is like a real song. That Hot Boy shit, I don't know if that was a part of the diss, but that shit was, I need just that portion of the song just by itself, because that shit was gas. But I think I'm gonna say Jace's is better. Even though Dami's is, his was still good. It's not like he got blown out the water. Like, his was still good, but Jace's was just, because that shit is like a real song. Like, I could listen to this shit again, like on some normal shit, and not think of it as a diss. But yeah, that's the end of the video, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me know who y'all thought had the better diss, Dami or Jace. I'm gonna go with Jace. That shit was fire. Both of the disses were cool though. Yeah. I don't know either of these niggas IRL in like in any shape or form in real life beings. But shout out to both of them. I wish them both the best. I don't like just don't beef, my nigga. Like, you guys are both underground. Like, y'all should be trying to bring each other up again. I don't know nothing about like what they got going on. I don't know nothing about their beef or like how that shit started, anything. I don't know nothing. So I'ma keep my black ass over here, just making my videos type shit and entertaining y'all. So yeah, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoy it. If you are new, sub up, like, comment. I'm trying to hit 4 or 5k subs by April, which is next month. So go do that for me. Sub up. Go do that. Truly mean the world. Like the video, comment. Give me your opinion on the song. Give me some shit y'all want me to react to. Put it in the comments. I'll definitely check it out. I love y'all so much. Forever psycho. Psycho forever type shit. Take care of yourselves, my nigga. Stay safe, bro. Shit is crazy. The world is crazy right now. Not even on no spiritual woke Somulinati shit, but the world is crazy, my nigga. Stay up, my nigga. Take care of yourselves. Deadass. Take care of the people around y'all. I love y'all so much. Bye.